The satisfaction of assisting people in need is one of the greatest rewards of working in the healthcare profession. Working under the supervision of nursing or medical staff, nursing aides, orderlies, and attendants spend their work days and nights helping people get well. Although they handle more of the less glamorous duties of nursing, such as cleaning patients' rooms, making beds, or storing supplies, aides and attendants still have a valuable role in providing physical and emotional care for the sick, injured, and handicapped. Their job is important because they not only help nurses monitor the conditions of people that need care, but also help with duties that make patients' lives easier. If you are interested in this career, you should have a strong desire to help others and a compassionate attitude. In addition, you must be physically and emotionally strong, capable of working and standing long hours and handling emergencies and other stresses. This career is not without potential hazards. For example, working with people with infectious diseases and moving heavy objects are everyday parts of the job. However, adherence to strict safety procedures helps make the nursing profession safe and satisfying for people who enjoy assisting people in need.